told you. I'm on vacation. While I'm on vacation, I'ma just float.
Come here, Mr. Parker.
Marcus and Emily Parker, you have failed to notify your airline that you are registered sex offenders.
What? What the hell is wrong with you?
Look at us, all together again.
We just wanted to give you guys a real honeymoon.
Just found this crawling under our table.
He's crawling?
It's your first time?
It's a prodigy. It's amazing. What are they doing letting us in a place this nice?
How the hell did you get us in here?
You didn't tell them.
They're going to be long gone by the time I get into my work thing.
You must be Mr. Parker. Apologies for the change in schedule. Mr. Young has invited you for drinks. All of you.
Guys, I need you to be really cool. Can you do that for me?
Look who you're talking to. When have we ever not been cool? Literally just released from San Quentin.
I got you the best wedding present.
What? Why does this Coke not taste cokey?
Because it's your mom.
It's not your mom?
It's really kind of beautiful if you think about it.
No! This is not how I picture things going at all.
It's cool, Marcus, it's cool. We floating, right?
We floating. We floating.
I'm just zooming in us!
Let me down! Get your hands off my wife!
Ever since he showed up, he turned this relaxing family vacation into total chaos.
Who does that? We have been through hell. Why don't we just go back?
I knew it. Chicken.
There's only one thing left to do, sir.
I've never seen that much water come off a person before.
Did I throw up a lot?
Your butthole threw up, bud.